All right, y'all, we got two bowls of watermelon. We still got like six pieces that just won't fit. So like, I guess we're gonna have to eat them. This is fire. This is a perfect cut. Y'all see this? Look at this. Look at that perfect cut, bro. Gosh, I ain't gonna lie. All right, we're gonna have to try to do something about these. Cause I ain't eating all of them.
I'm about to go to the movies, I ain't gonna lie. I don't really got nothing else to do right now. I kind of been wanting to watch that new Planet of the Apes. So, I think we're going to the movies. So, I'm gonna just do a little, I guess, get ready with me. I'll see what we got. I don't got a lot of my clothes, so it is hard. I'm gonna try to put some together though. Probably gonna go with the, by the way, yo, so look at these pants. By the way, these pants is hard right here. Camo, cargos, cool, but apparently this is spelled or said minimal. Bro, every time I said this, I'll be just like, let's say somebody asked me where your pants at or where you get, you know what I'm saying? I'll be like, I get them from M&ML. They'd be like, I get them from like M&L or something. Like, that's what I would say. I didn't know that apparently it's said like minimal. Anyway, yeah, I've not figured that out today, actually, so we're gonna throw these on. Let me see if I can do a cool little transition real quick. Okay, I don't know. I got some watermelon juice on my tank top, but I don't even think we're gonna wear this white tee, to be honest, what we're gonna wear. So we're gonna wear a cool little. No need. We don't gotta iron it because we probably gonna wear a hoodie today. Probably gonna wear a hoodie, so no need to iron. Cool little, throw this on. What is it? Cool little Adidas. Not too serious. This is what I'm into. I ain't really into all the like graphics and all that stuff right now. I never really been into them. I never really went too crazy on like the graphics or nothing like that. I always kind of kept it simple, you know, Nike, Adidas, cool plain stuff, cool little clean, I don't know, to me it's just clean. That's why a lot of this time I'm literally just wearing a black tee or white tee. But I have a few pieces though, just not with me. I ain't even show y'all. So, next we're gonna go with the cool, y'all already know, bruh, cool Timmies. We're gonna go with the Timmies. I'm not gonna lie, but right now, since I'm not really buying clothes, kind of got out of that phase. This is probably like my go-to fit. I don't know if I'm about to wear it today, but. And then we go come up here, grab a cool little trucker hat. I think this is called, Yums. Yums, I ain't seen too many people with it, but the hat's cool, it has kind of fire, so. I don't got a mirror now though. That so sucks. I don't got a mirror like to show y'all the whole thing. Let me see. Y'all see that? I don't know if y'all can see. But cool little trucker, cool Adidas. You gotta have a white tee out though. Gotta have a white tee hanging out the hoodie. Fold up a little bit. I'm all cool, collected. Make sure y'all can see the Timbs. But I gotta go because it starts in like 30. How's y'all day, by the way? Hope y'all doing good, you know what I'm saying? We always blessed over here, I ain't gonna lie, we always blessed. Even on our bad days, we still doing good, so. It's empty up in here, bro. I ain't gonna lie, I ain't never really sprung into nobody out here. I don't really see too many people. I might see someone like, and I'll be moving too, like I'll be out. I see someone like, maybe every other day, I don't know. Maybe this just ain't the floor that is going down now, who knows. But it's cool, I like it, cause
know what I'm saying? It's quiet. I'm really the only one who be making noise, so it's quiet. But yeah, man. On to the movies. All right, y'all. This is the first theater I ever been to that legit got a parking garage, bro. Got a parking garage. I was like over here driving around in circles because I didn't know where to go. But I don't know. I guess we're going up an elevator, bro. Seem kind of old. Wait, what floor is it on? Hold up.
Okay, I tell you right here.
Theater
is T.
Oh, it's in the sky. We going in the sky with it. Shut up, there. Oh my gosh. This one. Alright, here we go. Here we go.
Okay. We found it, bro. It took me a minute. I was over here driving around. Look where we at right now, bro. We literally on some random floors. Oh, here it go right here. Alright. Cool.
Someone needs to be watching
over here. We're gonna go right there. That's a small theater, bro.
Alright, y'all. So we just got done with the movie. It was cool. It was alright, honestly. I did think it was gonna be a little bit better, but it was still good. I was kind of tired. I was kind of nodding off in there a little bit. So I was... I don't know, maybe that's why I wasn't really fully in it, but yeah, bro, it is late. That's a long movie. If you do watch it, it is a long movie. It's 12:30 right now. We got here on 9, so yeah, y'all do that.
Let's see what's going on.
We did do a little photo shoot. Oh, no. Hold up. Park garage. Is it one? Oh, I think it's one. Park garage one. We did do a little photo shoot, so if they do come out good, bro, they probably going on the gram. Make sure y'all follow me on the gram. And, yeah.
It was a small movie theater, though. For it to be, like, presentable like this, you know what I'm saying? I'm coming down in the parking garage. I'm doing all that. I thought it was going to be a big theater, but it's kind of small. But, I mean, they bring food to you and stuff.
Come on, man. She already lit up for me and everything.
What is good, y'all? We are at a furniture store. You know what I'm saying? We finally made it to the furniture store.
Y'all can see. Look at this, bro. I might just get this joint right here because it's really just me. You know what I'm saying? So I might just, what, $4.98? I might be back for that one and just put that in the middle of my living room because it's really just me. So,
you know, it's kind of big here. I ain't gonna lie, they got paintings, bro. They got these canvases. Arizona. If y'all looking for something black, that is what I'm trying to go for. Something black, so y'all can see.
But that's chill right there. $3.98. Cool. I kind of do want one of those things that like come out though, like with the feet.
I don't know.
Kind of like this, but the one side comes all the way out.
Like this would be one big piece right here. This right here would be like one big piece. That's kind of what I'm looking for. So, they got beds up in here too. All right. Let me see. We're gonna look for a couch. We gotta still get some bar stools. We gonna get those. And the AC bumping up in here. Okay. Cool.
It's kind of what I'm looking for. Kind of like camp comes out. I don't want that big old thing though. So
that one's a no go. But yeah, man, I'm not really looking for leather either. I want it to be soft, you know, but not like leather. So
we're gonna see what we can get. Okay, hold up, kind of gray, but it's black enough.
433.
Let me know what y'all think I should do. Let me know what color y'all think I should do for the couches and for the living room. Cause I already have an idea, but I kind of want to get y'all feedback on it, since y'all really seen the whole process of everything. Yeah, bro. I'm not gonna lie. This is like grandma couches right here. It remind me like grandma's couches when they got that those cool little things. But yeah, let me know, bro. Let me know if I should just get that one thing, put it in the middle. Oh, they got blue. Hold up, this might be something a little different right now. Hey, you don't see nobody with no blue couches. And there might be a reason for that. It's because Eli hasn't found the first.
Okay. Okay, hold up. Okay, okay. Stop it, stop it.
Let me know, bro. I might...
I'm not lying. I kind of mess with them, bro. I'm not lying. I kind of mess with them, bro.
Let me know, though. Let me know what y'all think.